Day after the fight, 2-0, another first round knockout, just heading to Vegas there now with the boys.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire.
We've been in Vegas 3 days. Couldn't get the camera in anywhere, so we just got a lot of footage off our phones.
We're in a new hotel actually as well. We didn't even get footage of the first hotel because it was just mental. You'd see that in a minute.
Yeah, we do have footage.
We'll catch you on the flip side, boys.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Oh, you walking on the strip there now, gonna fuck some shit up there in a minute.
Alright, see.
Yeah! He throws us on the ground, he was up to the goddamn knee. What'd you think? He loves it.
I got 99 problems and they all bitches. Wish I was Jigga, man. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. I'm the Cleveland nigga rolling with the Brooklyn boy. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life. Charles was never in charge. No sitcom could teach Scott about the drama or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom.
Oh my God, watch the caravan.
Elon Musk is a sausage.
$200.
Just bought that there, boys. Cheap York. Just home from Vegas. Came home to a package there from the Dallas Mavericks.
Oh, that's a jacket and mint.
That's
a
jersey,
man. It's 2 cents. I have to take them up
and
give the people a look.
That's nice.
Jimmy Jeff,
that's his guest
outside.
Yeah, that'll be sick.
That is very nice.
Oh, boy, this is pure nice, man.
Yeah, that is nice.
I actually feel, I'm going to rock up to the games by wearing this. Like, yeah, give me the vibes. I'm like a new coach, man. I'm a new coach for the Dallas Mavericks. There you go.
The Mavs,
new coach.
This is the true reason why.
That is
70 quid as well.
Yeah, it's all Nike as well.
Yeah.
Because I remember when I went to the game, I was wearing the full Nike tracksuit. And he was like, oh, you're a Nike man, yeah. And I was like, yeah, by all my life.
There you go.
That is amazing. Boys, this is some nice gear.
That is fantastic.
You sent you about 500 quid worth of gear.
That is nice.
That's
the best Aquarian Nike one now with that. Yeah, the one that has bleach on it from the frog.
Yeah, from the frog.
Shout the frog out there. Yeah.
The frog, you f***.
Bleached all the gear.
Bleach all the clothes.
That's pure nice. That's pure nice.
Yeah. I just want to say a big thanks to Sean Sweeney, the assistant coach of the Dallas Mavericks, for all the gear. Some gear. Thanks very much. You wanna go and take a ride with me? We three women in the four with the goatees. Oh, just down here in Venice Beach, about to go have a look around, do some funny shit, maybe buy some stuff. And we have a laugh at some people there now and see what we can get on.
Scooters as well, get some ice cream, shit like that. But this place is insane.
You sound like Conor McGregor.
Yeah.
See, when Conor McGregor said that about Floyd, you see what happened, he got his ass.
He's not a boxer. MMA, but it's a boxer.
Right, but guess what? Conor McGregor, guess what? He had a fight after Floyd too, right? Mm-hmm. Got his ass whooped. And he claimed that, you know what I'm saying, hey, it was his foot. Don't get me wrong, you good back in Ireland. But when you get in the United States, you get your ass.
We'll see.
We'll play this back when he fights him.
Just remember the name. Just remember the name, Callum Walsh.
Callum Walsh?
Yeah, you'll see.
Man, listen, man. Remember. I understand. Listen, I'm a boxing fanatic, man. Yeah. But my whole thing is this. Drop down to 140, 135.
It's too big.
And get your ass.
Tell him come up to me.
He's too big.
He'll come up to you. Hey, listen. Then turn your ass up. Just listen. I just want to listen on camera. I just want him to understand and know that if he run across Devontae Davis, he get his ass whooped.
We'll see.
Flat out. Hey, listen. Don't get me wrong. Listen. You good. You probably good. You won a lot of fights.
Yeah.
But you in the United States.
We'll see.
That shit over there, guess what? This one.
Keep your confidence, babe.
I understand that's good and all, right? But my thing is, guess what? You have to grow into that fighter that you want to be.
So are you right now?
Huh?
What is it again? Lightweight right now?
No, I'm light middleweight.
Light middleweight. Listen.
Okay.
And guess what? In the United States, you get your ass touched. Yeah, he quick, but guess what? He quit back over in Ireland.
This is America.
I'm just fucking with him. Hey, listen. Hey, look, I'm just fucking with him. Hey, he gonna be all right. He gonna be like, hey, dude, if Venice Beach talked all shit, when he win his next fight, you hear?
Boys, we're taking over the place. This people so, like him. Nah, he was joking before, but he'll remember me. He's gonna see me on the TV. And
he's a young flat. They're kind of quick. He's kinda quick though.
Yeah, he's gonna remember Callum Walsh, and that's a fact.
What are you doing?
I'm a professional fighter.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I moved to LA.
What is it? What about you?
154 pounds. That's why I just moved to LA a year ago, just to fight here.
Yeah, what team you
at? At Whitehead, with Freddie Roach, yeah.
Oh, good.
So I just fought last Thursday, and I won. We went to Vegas to celebrate, and now we're just here. We're just recording stuff, so I'm going to stand like... He's just my cameraman for like YouTube and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Which
what's your name?
Callum Walsh.
Callum Walsh. I look out for you, man.
We had you spotted the mile off.
Yeah, we seen it.
Big Rio, yeah. But we spotted it. No.
Good. So, what you got a chance then?
Huh?
A good chance?
Yeah.
World champion?
Yeah, big prospect. 2-0 at the moment.
Is it?
Yeah, 2-0.
What type of fighter are you? Are you similar to that?
Mike Tyson.
He's a really short day. I just have to pull him.
Oh, okay.
So sorry.
Yeah, like my first two pro fights only lasted 30 seconds each.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna look you up, man.
Yeah, definitely.
Good luck,
yeah. That was unbelievable, boys.
Some sharp.
Rio Ferdinand! Rio!
We're just going down here to rent some scooters. Gonna bait around in them.
That you're in love with me.
Oh, come on, don't give me a bow. Oh. Holy shit, man, that's like. That's really hard, man.
Get down.
Get down, man.
Apart from you, girl. But I don't need no cure. I just stay affected if I can for sure.
Slow that one down there, I'll give it
a
money.
Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on.
I got a fall. I started to sweat when I was going along in my hands. You have to swing back to go again. You have to swing back.
You're in love with me.
13 minutes to get back to the car. Parking is until 6 o'clock. Yeah, well now, don't be getting my messages. Yeah, look, there's the time. We're 13 minutes. I was like, your man's sharp and everything.
Salute.
I wanna tell you a story.
Oh, surely standing right here. We just get one here quickly.
Right here, yeah.
If you want a little loving, you gotta start real slow. She's gonna love you tonight now, if you just treat her right now.
That's a slammer.
Fuck your mother.
Yeah. Here comes the excuses.
Slap, I need to put air in the cheek. It's easy when you know how.
Here we go, boys. You might have to warm up.
Are you jumping over?
I just got the jump right.
You can't touch it with your hands, though.
Hold on. Let me try. What's that reckon I am?
This whole man, nice.
What's that reckon I am? All right. There's no way to
get the stamp real quick.
I think
we got this.
Maybe they fucking turn it down a bit.
Turn it off.
No, I don't know if you should go two hands, boy.
Huh?
What do you mean two?
You're gonna be sick with what I did as well. Oh. Cheating, boy.
I
would have
been
sideways,
but I have
no
hands.
Ready?
Hands,
I have.
Ready?
So I can dunk anything,
boy.
So I'm sure they can do that.
Oh,
I'm
not.
Yeah, do that.
Stop it,
boy.
Tell him stop there.
Tell him stop.
And then security man.
Yo.
Oh, oh, yo. Oh, you almost had it.
I bottled it halfway.
Find a champ. He'll hold his pussy. B-Dave's worse. Callum Walsh is not an athlete because he can't jump over that.
B-Dave is the best. The rest of them are shitty dicks, boys.
Callum Walsh is not an athlete until he jumps over that.
Think about that. He's not an athlete.
He's not an athlete. He's not an athlete.
The two legs, but give it soft.
I went side, but I keep
I don't know if you have the juice, but to go
back. But you're packing young.
Is there any drugs, alcohol, or shit that you might get fucked up on that not know what the fuck you got yourself into right now?
No. You break off?
Yeah.
Did he talk to you into this?
No.
I talked to him to the next one. I ain't gonna do it with my name up there.
See that right there? That's just your new haircut right there.
I'm too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah.
Go this way.
Yeah, go that way.
I'll go this way, like, be easier, like.
No, I'm good, go ahead. Yeah.
But I have to sit where you are, so.
How are you feeling about this?
I'll switch you.
So you can.
You can do it right here. Just like this.
You're getting the worst one ever, kid.
This is gonna be sick, man.
Okay, hold it like this. Like a pencil?
Yeah.
Or a pen?
Deeper.
Here, you can rest your arm like this, or rest your hand like this, like you're actually writing. Right. Stop.
Just a vibe.
He's writing his shit as well.
My writing's bad with a pen, but never mind a fucking tattoo gun.
There you go. That's good stuff right there.
That's good, buddy. Yeah, keep it going like that now.
Fuck!
wanted to see it. Oh, the action wasn't bad.
The J is a bit fucked,
but. The J is a little fucked, but like it looks like it could go with it a little bit, like capitalize.
Yeah, that's what it is, yeah.
Some artist.
You need to hit 960 on the punch machine to get one of these. So if you hit 960, you can get one. And if you hit 960, you can get one. Can't get one if you hit 960. That's the official rule.
But I'm the one who came up with the idea to get the Humdinger tattoos.
So he says.
So he says.
But I kind of feel like it was me.
I'm 100% sure it was me.
Wasn't you, but.
I think you heard me say it.
I came up with this a long time ago when we were in the car on our way to a party. I promise you I remember it. Exactly. We were in your fucking white Mercedes and we were on the way to a party and I fucking came up with it. I remember it like it was yesterday,
yeah.
Bud.
Sounds like a dream to me, bud.
Sounds like a dream, but yeah.
You know what a dream would be? Him getting over 960 on the bag.
I've already hit 950.
But I'll hit 950, you think about it.
Yeah.
There
this,
you go,
no, this is my left hand, this is my right. And I'm going with the right.
You didn't specify that you're right-handed
or left-handed. Oh yeah, so I meant to say it.
Look, you barely got it, boy.
966 with the right hand.
968.
My right.
Man, 30.
934. Day's nearly over now. Someday, a couple of tattoos. Driving the slingshot, a couple of bikes, and gonna wrap it up now. Couple of tattoos.
Hey, don't bike.
Yours truly, the People's Champ. Hey. And we're just sitting here now, chilling at the fire. Everything's done, 2-0. Next video will probably be from my next fight, which is May 12th.
Another fight video.
Yeah, another fight video.
That's a wrap. But the plan is basically each fight, come out, film the fight like you've seen. And I know people back home want to see what the weasel's doing.
I'm not even American. I'm living the American dream, not even American, but immigrant.
But no. Hopefully everyone will love the videos.
Yeah, yeah.
Shout out to the cameraman as well, put a bit of work into him. So
yeah.
With the edits and all that.
There he is.
Right, I'm heading home tomorrow. Luke's heading home.
Yeah, I'll be back on my own again. But
so if these don't do well, I'm back in the docks.
So
blow them up. Everyone blow them up, please.
But yeah, if you haven't subscribed already,
like them, please.
Subscribe.
Here, thanks for having me, brother.
Thank you.
I'll be back for the next ones.
Yeah, we get you out again for the next one.
Hopefully.
Get some more videos.
Then you're left in the dust. Unless I stuck by.
And if you haven't fucking subscribed to the channel already,
subscribe.
I fucking.
You're Kyle.
In and out, burger there, boys. Look, I look after it.
Look at me. Catch your shot. Come on.
Gonna be on YouTube. Alright, here.